All right. For this next song, actually, I have. Okay, we're related, and so I'd like my lovely, handsome brother, Studley Muffin brother, Richard Pryor Jr., to come on up here. I know, isn't this sweet? Are you kidding me? I see what this is about already. Because he's just the bigger brother. That's what's going on. He's the bigger girl in the family. Grab your mic, honey. Right? You better smile through those teeth, baby. Yeah, they're beautiful.
You too, bitch.
All right, Will. All right, Raquitha. It's getting serious. This is sibling rivalry at its best. If TMZ is here, you should be catching this. This is how we break it down in the Pryor household. I heard church bells ringing. I heard Richard the choir singing. I saw my love walk down the aisle on his finger. This bitch placed a ring. Oh, well, I saw them holding hands. My brother was standing there with my man. I heard them promise till death do us part. Oh, you gonna die now. Each word was a pain in my heart. All I could do was cry. All I could do was cry. You see, I was losing. Oh, bitch, the man. All I could do was cry.
I heard the church bells ringing.
Oh, I bet you did.
I heard my choir singing.
Right.
He placed a ring.
Right, because another man's trash is another woman's treasure.
Oh, I saw him holding hands.
Good for you.
This bitch was standing right there with my man.
He was my man first.
I heard them promise
till death do us part. A machete.
All I could do was
cry.
All I could do was cry,
bitch.
Cry.
You know what? Don't even start with me.
I will start with you. I'm the younger one, which means I'm the better one.
Damn, you know that was my man.
Whatever. You thought it was your man. Now the wedding is over. Rice and beans, because of you, have been thrown over the heads. For this life has just begun.
For me, it has.
But mine Mine is about revenge.
All right, come on. What you got?
All I can do was laugh.
All I could do was cry.
You better cry. I was losing Junior, the man that I love. And all I could do
was cry.
Us Pryors like our trust fund, we get through it.